Your stash or your life, bitch.
Quentin, what the fuck? I don't have a stash.
You're the head of a clica. Of course you do.
Hey, who the hell? Get off! Get off!
You come at me again, I'll put another hole in your face.
You little bitch! Do you know what hood you're in?
Yo, check out the mouth on this one.
Quentin, tuvimos un acuerdo.
We didn't have a deal. I had a deal with Spooky. But now word's out about cuchillos, and that deal is no mas. Power's up for grabs, little Spooky. So we're grabbing what we can. Including your stash.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Lining of the freezer door.
There's gotta be like 100 racks in there.
100 racks? No shit. Now why would you keep that much cash in your crib? You get an F at being a G.
You're starting shit, you're not ready to finish, Quentin. It's not what you think. Take anything else. It's not the money.
You're not in a position to negotiate. Not anymore.
Mate.
Hey, I'm here with the guys. Have you gotten anything weird in the mail lately?
Weird like what?
A strange letter that looks like a ransom note.
Yeah.
Ruby and I got one too.
Wait, what?
Do you know something? What's going on?
I don't know.
Well, think.
I don't know.
Well, what the hell are we supposed to do?
I don't know!